like one of his games. And I'm gonna give you my impressions about it. It's pretty good. I'm pretty surprised. As fans of a reputation Double Helix games are known to have, this is actually a really good game. Bomb Double Helix. So, yeah, I'm very surprised. Cool. They really take the source material, you know, to the original games, you know. And, yeah, it's not really flashy or any like games that most Western developers use for their Japanese games. This stays pretty true to the original games. So, this is, this is a really good game.
Yeah. tactics.
Cypher.
Oh,
I see. Another ability that you unlock that'll let you open that door.
There you
saying no word because I don't
know. You can't hear anything.
What'd you say?
He said we're going to put in like the Strider music for this one because it's silent. You can't hear anything. I don't know what you're hearing. Is it any good?
Oh my god, audio's so intense. It is really good. Like,
is
they
it?
Got, it sounds like they got remixed Strider music in here.
It's cool.
Yeah.
Dude, this really is old school. Like, if you make a mistake, you're gonna know it right away.
It's good.
I know what to do.
I miss games being like that.
Like, you see how they get, like, there's two prongs per section,
yeah,
they get
charged
up? Like, right there, you know not to go there. Here we go.
That's why I try this, and I'm not trying games.
Probably means I got a text or a message or something. Oh.
Keep running, don't stop. Don't jump.
Segment left. Oh, okay, can't cut those. I don't think you can. No, you can.
Can't slide under.
All right, hey,
Come on, man, jumping skills. And sliding skills.
What?
I'm gonna go ahead and just stick to slashing skills. Oh, where'd you come from? Doesn't matter. Oh! What? Got him. You're gonna put your like button mashing skills to use here.
That's what the original was too.